Hey, fellas. Name's Lambeau Fields. Just thought I'd drop by and introduce myself.
Oh, we know who you are. We know all about you and your contract and your plans for our team.
We want you to know something, Coach.
We think that's terrific.
We do. Wonderful.
But if you think you can try using unconventional training methods and crazy game plans,
we support that 100%.
Yeah, we do. We're out behind you.
But if you should play that first game and lose,
heck, there's always another game after that.
There's so many games in the season.
They play a lot.
Oh, can't tell you how relieved that makes me feel, so.
Well, good. But if you should lose that second game, we'll tie you to a tree and pour pig's blood all over your ass and let the coyotes have at you.
And it's time with Dan now, they're gonna get you. Cause you wake up in the morning, they're gonna be there waiting for your ass.
Good luck in the first game tomorrow.
Like some coffee?
Oh, begging for mercy. Oh, drink up now.
Sure.
Oh, we brew it fresh here.
I'd be honored if you held my gun.
Oh, go ahead and take a try with that.
Yeah. It's real good.
Careful, it's hot.
Well, I'm just...
Hey, shooter!
We can have the whole thing.
Okay. And Coach heard their message loud and clear.